kind of fixing it today.
Well, probably not hold it.
Falls apart. That's really old. So.
How are you gonna get?
Huh?
How are you gonna get?
We can start it. We can start it without the radiator. You can't let it run very long.
It'll overheat.
But we can run it, you know, just enough to make sure it runs.
I'm coming back with the gas. Is that old gas in there?
Yeah. Yeah. Pretty old, but.
Don't spill it.
Is that door shut?
Yeah. No, it is. Don't bring that to me.
Can we get some more gas and gas cans?
Like, there's no more gas cans.
That's the water pump I removed. I got a new one right here. Remember that one wouldn't turn?
Oh yeah, yeah.
It seized up, so I pulled that off. So who wants to hit the key and pump the gas?
I will.
So I'm gonna start in fluid.
Can't get this open.
Problems? Alright. Whenever you're ready, dude.
Are you ready?
Crank it up.
Do I keep on trying? Oh.
That was starting. Did you hear it?
Yeah, I heard it.
All right, go again.
Oh.
Now we need to run a little longer.
Yeah. Most dangerous way. Do not try that at home. Okay. Oh, that hurt my fingers. You have to.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was good.
What'd you say?
That was great. It sounds so cool. What's in here? Nothing. The horn does work. We tried it before in the radio. We tried that before too.
Gas in and this.
Try it again?
Yep.
Oh.
You videotaping everything?
No, not everything.
I'm not videotaping right now.
Okay. Oh crap. Can I go?
Okay.
secret. Try again. That was a weird noise. Okay. It's like when I like
what's that?
When it's actually like going, it just quits when I let go of the.
Well, it needs a new cartridge.